Welcome to CAD Technology School of Design Private Limited. In the previous video, I have explained about how to create number of truss element with the help of option translational repeat. In this video, I am going to show how to apply property for the truss element. We can select the property in two different ways. First method is going for specification, and over here it is database. Click over here and specify the country whatever we want. I am going for India. Here rolled steel or cold form steel, I am going for rolled steel. See, the dialog box appears Indian steel table, and requirement of shape is according to our requirement. Close. Another method is going for properties, section database. The dialog box appears in the same way. I am going to choose the country India, and the requirement will be appeared over here. Not only steel, we can go for aluminium, concrete, etc. Close. So I am choosing specification, database, India, roll steel. This is the new updated version in Staad Pro Connect Edition. So I am going to choose this S shape. I want IS MB 600 to be placed. So here steel add. Another thing is IS MB 350 I want. So IS MB 350 add. I want for the brazings, I want angle to be placed. So I'm going for angle ISA 100 cross 100 cross 15. Add. So the property has been displayed in the specification box. Now I want to give ISMB 600 for the column members. So I am dragging the column members like this, assign to selected beams, assigning. Here the dialog box appears whether I want to assign to the selected beams. Yes. Same for ISMB 350. I want to give in truss element only, so with the help of control button I am selecting the truss element. Only the truss element I am going to select and assign to selected beams. Assigning. Yes. Now I am going to give angle for the brazing, so giving ISA 100 cross 100 cross 15, and with the help of control option I am selecting only the brazings. Again I am going to assignment method, assign to selected beams. Assign. Yes. See, now the property has been assigned. So I am going to check in 3D rendering. So I am giving right click. At last we have 3D rendering. See, dialog box appears with 3D rendering. I'll show over here. See, the property has been applied and we can render it and we can check over it. Only by applying the property we can render it. So in the upcoming videos I'll show how to create support for the truss element. Now thanks for watching this video. Subscribe to our channel, like and share the video.